YouTube, we found a garage sale today that was having a happy hour when we went. And so we could fill up a whole bag of stuff for $5. And then they also had
this whole bag for $5.
Yeah. And they also had little grab bags of mystery stuff. So now we're going to go through all the stuff that we got and see what we have, because we don't really know. We just filled up a bag.
And they helped us fill up.
They put a lot of jewelry making stuff in here because I told the lady that I make jewelry, and so she hooked me up with all
there's like a bunch of jewelry ones, and then there's also like little makeup stuff.
Yeah.
Like samples and makeup.
Samples and stuff.
Yep. So we're just going to pull them out and then open them and see what they are and kind of show them.
Yeah.
Okay?
Yeah.
Okay.
I just pull.
I'm going to open this one and then you can open some random ones.
Okay.
We might make a part one, and this might be the part one, and we might make a part
two. Let's throw all the trash on the floor.
Or we might make a part two or three.
Yeah.
Look at this.
What you got?
There's like these clips.
Oh, cool. Those are like...
Oh, and there's tons of these like bags. Look at all these little bags.
Yeah.
Okay, so we got these some like just small bags or something, and then we got...
These are earrings.
These are like the little hooks to make earrings. And then we got some beads. We got some beads. They're like green. And then we got this like other bead thing here. I think it's just a necklace.
Alright, I'm gonna open this one.
Why are we
gonna
put it in the
beads?
In the middle?
Yeah, but we should probably... Do you wanna grab that basket? One that...
We can use that for...
Let's sort them out in jewelry stuff or... I don't know. Okay, this one says, grab bags of jewelry making supplies. So let's see.
Another jewelry one.
Some more bags. Which is good, because I use those bags for all kinds of stuff. But, oh, this is pretty.
Oh, that's so cute.
Burn.
It's like a little, like, thing. I don't know. That's good.
Yeah. That's some cool. Beads and some...
This is like some wire?
That one. I think it's just string.
No, it's wire.
Huh.
Cool. Okay, and then some other beads. This is yellow and white. I'm not gonna get too detailed in this.
Your turn.
Okay, this is hair and skin supplies.
Can we open them at the same time?
Yeah. Okay. To make this go faster. Okay, this is so good. There's a lot of stuff in here. What is this? This, I don't know what this is exactly, but yeah, comment down below if you know what this is.
Sort all the makeup stuff. We should put it in a separate thing to look through it later.
Okay, well, this is going to have beads and everything.
Okay, that'll have,
and then,
do you want to just use this bag to hold the, because it isn't.
Okay, so I got this, this is shampoo and conditioner in like a little packet, so we can like travel with them. And then this is it's just like a hair thing. I don't know what that is. And then this is body lotion. And then we've got another shampoo and conditioner, little packets.
Okay, I got a bunch of beads.
Let's put these right by me.
And some stretch cord, which is awesome because I use this stuff all the time. That's awesome.
This is a kid booster bag, so
I'm
excited about opening this because like I have some LPS in it. They said that they might have some LPS, but they don't know. So I don't know. There probably won't be any, but yeah. Ooh! It's like a little... It's like little sand.
Oh, cool.
It's like sand.
Sand gel.
This is Wonder Sand. This is Wonder Sand. So we got this like Wonder Sand pretty cool stuff.
Awesome.
I know it felt squishy. And then we got this little stuffy.
Aww.
Like a little stuffed animal.
More bags.
I knew this bag was squishy.
More beads. Those are kind of cool beads.
Another hair and skin.
Little key charms.
Oh. Key charms.
There's a chain. Just in case I need to chain a robber up, I got one.
Okay. I don't exactly know what this is. It's like something like makeup or something.
Oh, cool.
And then this is conditioner, shampoo, and I think it's just like eye gloss, prime. I don't know what that is.
Oh, awesome. Oh, wait, no, never mind. Not awesome. I thought this was wire, but it's not. I don't know what that is.
This is like marginal oil. It's just like some type of oil. I got the other kid bag thing. We only got like two of these. They didn't have much. There's some stickers. There's some cat and dog stickers.
Okay. Yeah, I got some beads and some of these
little
jewelry clasp things.
This is a girl.
That's the one I was feeling. I don't know if I can pick that one.
Probably. Oh, and there's this bunny from, whatever it's from, Zootopia. Oh, and then there's this, like, ball thing. I love these things. This is so cool. Like one of those ball things you're trying to get up to the thing. It's kind of hard.
But,
yeah.
Okay. No. LPS. We were hoping we would find some LPS in the kid wrap base, but it's okay. Oh, a bunch of rock beads.
Oops. Look at this! It's like a mold.
Oh, that's fine.
It's like a mold.
Cool.
Like little circles.
Yeah.
Very cool. And we got some more bags.
I know what this thing is.
There's like bags and everything on the thing.
Yeah.
Oh, there's
some more beads.
Oh, there's some earrings. These are some pretty earrings.
Yeah, some of these would be cute to use as LPS earrings or something.
Oh, there's actually earrings.
Oh, cool.
Yeah. And here's this like giant bracelet or a bead or something.
There's whatever this is.
This is jewelry and makeup. Or, no, jewelry and making supplies.
Red jewelry.
Oh, another one of those circle things. Oh, it's a whole, like, little beads.
Oh, cool.
So this one has, like, a bunch of beads in it, and the other one didn't. That's good. And then some more bags. Dang, all of these have bags.
They must have really been into beading stuff.
Yeah, the girl said
she doesn't know what this is.
I mean, no makeup. Here's another, like, red thing. I don't know what that is. There's some more bags.
There's lots of bags, yeah.
Okay, and then, oh, I found some wire.
Oh, cool. I love wire. Yeah, I'll use that, definitely. Oh, I opened one of the hair product grab bags. Okay, so this is
weird bead thing.
Tinted color, conditioner, shampoo. Color shampooing shampoo.
Jewelry and making supplies.
There you go.
I got some hair stuff too.
Oh, that way is good. That's definitely all of this jewelry making supplies and all this stuff.
Look at this.
Probably originally was
there's like some locks.
Okay, what is that?
They're like locks.
Oh, cool. But all this stuff would cost well over $100 for sure.
Some more beads.
Oh, look at these.
Some more beads.
These are cute beads. Yeah, we're gonna have to figure out what to do with all these beads though.
And then some bags.
Yeah. Some pearls.
There's still some more stuff in here. There's like this weird, I don't know what this is. It's just some white thing.
Oh. sister showing the bracelet. But it's all tangled up.
This is like some weird, I don't know what this is exactly. It's like a little, like beads, but some more wire.
Yeah.
This is gold wire.
Oh, awesome.
We got some gold wire.
Yeah. Look at this charm bracelet.
I don't know what this is. I think this is more wire, but I don't know.
You want a charm bracelet, and this one's already made for it.
No, I want to make them. Oh.
There's only one last bag, and this is jewelry and making supplies.
Oh, and there's that one too. So we're both gonna open this one.
No, I'm done.
Oh, you're done?
Yeah.
Okay. So let's okay, so there's some bags. Some more bags?
Yeah. They have a few different sizes of bags.
We got these beads, these purple beads.
Okay.
Got some blue beads. These are pretty.
Yeah.
And then we got this, like, amulet. Or not amulet. One of those things that you can put, like, pictures
amulet.
In.
Yeah,
Some more bags.
Nice. That's a, like a little locket.
Yeah.
Cool. Alright, I'm gonna take all these empty bags and sort them out. What we were supposed to be doing today, okay, before we went cleaning, we were supposed to clean, we were supposed to, what else were we going to do?
There's sheets in here.
Clean, we're going to, I don't know. Anyway, so of course we didn't do it, we got distracted. And then when we were going to the store, I got to go back to the store and get my medicine when it's done too. Alright, anyway, we're done with this video. Thanks for watching. Like, comment, and subscribe. Bye!